Here is the museum.
So we paid the ticket. The price is 10 RON for a person. So we paid 20 RON. It's a good price.
Mm-hmm. 20 RON is always a good price.
Yes. It's a small museum.
For a museum.
They have a church too.
Wow, look at the weapons. These are the tanks. Tanks. These would have been used in World War.
Yes.
There is some description about this tank.
Anyway, who is interested in these things should come here to see it, because
yes,
all the details.
10 RON is not much.
No.
And this place is in near which metro station?
Aurel Vlaicu metro station.
Okay.
And we need to.
This is the church.
Walk around 10 minutes.
And from metro, it takes you 10 minutes here.
Around maximum. It's interesting to see all these things.
These are the helicopters.
Yes, you can see the description. Is in English too? No? Yes.
MI-8 helicopters. So this is MI-8. And this is
only three person
316P light helicopter. Only three persons can sit there, and this looks bigger than the previous one. This is Soviet made MI-8. This is one another. All these are MI, I think. Soviet Union. This is French.
All are manufactured in Romania. Brașov, Gimbal, Brașov.
These are fighter jets. This looks trainer aircraft. Two persons can sit inside. One is pilot, the other one is co-pilot. This is MiG-29.
Sniper. 29.
All our Russian mates. By Romania, so it's Romanian aircraft. Good. Impressive. This is the engine. Fighter jet engine, see? I think it's not allowed to go inside. Boundary. These are small aircrafts. This is the side. These are the trucks.
Playing with the kids.
These are the communication systems. And that's the rocket. These are the trainer aircraft.
How is inside? Oh, I don't know.